everyone, it's your girl DJ, and today I'm here in downtown Morgan Hill at AJ's Cheesesteak, so let's go ahead and check it out.
South County with cheese whiz and hot sweet peppers, and that's got garlic and mushrooms on it, and the hot sweet peppers are really hot, which I like, they're spicy, and it's just delicious. They do a great job with it, make everything fresher.
And I got the bacon cheesesteak with provolone and hot sweet peppers.
It's
it's pretty amazing. The meat is very juicy, and I like how it's like shredded up and everything. It's really good.
Awesome. Well, thank you guys. I'm gonna let you enjoy your meal. Thank you. Dodgers, so I gotta like tell you guys more about it. I forgot to mention that there's hot wings in here. So the hot wings and bell peppers, it just makes it super snacky. I don't know why it's called the Dodgers Snack, but Dodgers do suck. But this sandwich is really bomb. So what's up everyone? I'm here at AJ's Cheesesteak, and I'm here with owner Tanner.
How you doing everybody? We're downtown Morgan Hill, so come check us out. Try one of our showcase sandwiches, which is in South County, one of our local favorites. Or, we're big time Giants fans, so try the Dodgers suck.
Hey everyone, hopefully you enjoyed that video of AJ's Cheesesteaks in Morgan Hill. The whole time I was there, I was just like, dang, I wish I would have worn my Giants gear because I'm a big Giants fan. But anyway, shout out to AJ's Cheesesteaks, and I also wanted to mention FoodTube. So remember guys, whether you're deciding what to eat or where to eat, check out FoodTube.net. Thanks for watching, guys.